Lord. We thank God for Auntie Kubura. I know her as Auntie Kubura because she's my brother's wife. And we never took her as a wife. We are just like a family. Right from youth. But I was so shocked when I heard that she died.